We're in a building that was moved here in the 1960s. It was moved from South Georgia. I want you to enjoy a few moments here with me. We're going to have a great dinner. We're celebrating a 50th birthday. And the way we have chosen to do that is to make my favorite thing for dinner, reservations. Reservations at one of my favorite restaurants. Boy, tonight we're going to really pamper ourselves. We have called ahead and planned our menu. We're going to have a wonderful filet. We're going to have chicken Wellington. And we're going to have a soup that we all absolutely love. And a light salad. And for a birthday cake, we're going to have a homemade cheesecake from Anthony's Bakery with chocolate dipped strawberries. We want you to stick around. We want you to enjoy the atmosphere. We want you to enjoy relaxing. This is a night that we're all going to relax and just have a good time enjoying great food, great scenery, because Anthony's is absolutely to die for. When you approach the property, you don't know what you're about to pull into, but it is absolutely gorgeous. If you're in Buckhead, come by. If you're not in Buckhead, plan a trip and come down to Anthony's. Just come and view the property, view the old well house, and make reservations. Remember, it's my favorite thing for dinner. A reason to celebrate. Friends, family, great food, wonderful looking strawberries for Miss Kayla's 19th birthday and Roy's 50th birthday. I am older than Roy, but we're still celebrating. We're all still here. We're all having a great time. Great food. Thank you, Anthony's. This has been wonderful, wonderful, and we'll be back. Oh my gosh. Miss Kayla, the birthday girl.
Yay!
Happy birthday, sweetheart. Happy birthday. Okay, Roy, let's get you one. Oh, my goodness. It looks great. Oh, wow.
Cheesecake.
Because Miss Kayla loves cheesecake. Wow, what a special heart of the home. We want you to tune in every Thursday night to ETC. I'll be home cooking again, guys. This has been a wonderful celebration. Celebrate life, celebrate your friends. Find a reason to celebrate. And if you have a chance, come to Anthony's to celebrate. And we're headed back to Jasper, back to reality, back to biscuits and gravy for breakfast.